Hi everybody, I've made it. I'm here in South Argentina in the town of El Chalten, where I've come to hike, well I did hike, the Fitz Roy mountain, or to the glacier, Fitz Roy Glacier. I pulled that off yesterday. I can say I covered it, but that would be a massive, massive lie. The hill kicked my ass pretty thoroughly. They say it's 10 kilometers from the town to the hill. No, they lie. They lie a lot. Someone actually had it on their phone. We actually hiked over almost 30K from the town to the mountain and to the top of the mountain. The last 2 kilometers sucked ass. It was about a 60 degree incline on that really slippery rock. And it hurt. It hurt a lot. So today I'm just kind of trying to walk it off. But I'm alive and I'm ready to go. I just decided to take a little walk and see what else is around town after the hike yesterday, and try and not have my legs seized up and just walk around funny for the next few days. But I figured you guys would want to see what the town looks like and where I am. So here it is. Now I'm also going to attach to this video some video I took from the top of the hill and the glacier yesterday, so you can see that in this video towards the end, as well as some video of landing in down here yesterday and or 2 days ago, sorry, and some other odds and ends. So I look forward to your comments. Thanks for checking me out, and we'll talk soon.
aterrizaje.
Thank you.
Oh, you made it. Good.